Alrighty, hey guys, today we're gonna be playing this Mario game that I created. Just gotta do some adjustments real quick. Yeah, it's Super Ed World, the game that Gage created. Yeah, Gage from Big Brain Siroc. Yeah, so today I'm just gonna play the game that I created. So we're gonna stop when we actually do the boss fight. At the end of the boss fight, we'll do the episode. Might be a little blurry, so sorry guys if that's a problem to you. It's just my first video. I did create this and played it multiple attributes of times or multiple times. It's hard for me to talk right now when you're focusing. This is a pretty easy level so far. No, I didn't get the green flag. Sorry, guys. Wait, I'm in just new flag. Sorry. This was not edited. I just am trying my best to play and focus at the same time and talk to y'all. Trying to get my best commentary out right now so I could be good for YouTube videos. Alrighty, so basically the fire parts are supposed to be like the fire enemies from the one from the 3DS Mario 3DS, am I right? Yeah, from the 3DS. Oh, I messed up. Time to focus. Please tell me. Oh no. Alrighty. Just. Oh, oh no. Oh no. Oh. Okay. I'm just gonna stay right here for now. It's the safest part. I could do without getting myself killed. There you go. Alright, there's my first one up of the day. Well, I actually got two. Oh yeah, I remember now. Boo, for the flag. Well, this is the mini boss right now. Alrighty. Making sure this video is good, so I'm just playing through this, looking through the camera right now. So it's a little bit more frustrating like that. Okay, time to take my time right now. Ah, yeah, it's pretty hard to look through the camera while playing. I'm using my feet right now, so it's very hard. That's why I'm shaking right now. My feet hurt. When we're finished with the level, I'll show you a face reveal. No, no, no. Oh, oh. Oh, jeez, that's scary. Okay. Now I'm back to full health. Run. This is so hard. Okay. Oh. Hurts so much on my feet. Well, so we have world one, we have 7 lives, 0 coins, because I didn't add coins in this one, in this game. I'm not quitting. This is just the look. Show you, and there's little Mario dancing right now. Okay, it's time to go back and play. Just gotta get a little feet right, and I'll be fine. Okay, don't fix the camera. Yeah, it took me at least a minute to get the stuff done to actually prepare for this video. I was focused a lot. If you might have heard that text noise, it's my mom that texted me. I didn't like it. Soon, whenever I more trust y'all, whenever I have more views, I might tell you what's the problem, why she texted me and stuff. May not be happy at all. Alrighty, let me focus again, sorry. It's a little sad and drama. It's a little drama. That's it. Nothing bad. My feet hurt. Well, this is gonna be a workout. Even for my jaws is so hard to focus on both things when you only are that small. Good thing I'm getting all these 1-ups. It would be impossible for me. I'd be dead meat right now. How? All to finish that and had 1 life. Please tell me. But the same part gets me all the time. It's gonna hurt my feet. Well, okay, there we go. Now we have an extra life, and I gotta make sure I don't get myself hurt in this part right now. And then uppercut. Now I could actually get this done already, guys. Just gotta focus. Small jump. Okay. I'm gonna have to take another break. This works all your muscles, by the way. Well, yeah. Well, this is me. And it's pretty weird. Y'all can have a little stretch break real quick. I'll at least get you until like whenever it starts at 10 minutes. You could skip the video, the skip to 10 minutes, and then you'll be fine. And you could go watch stuff, but I'm just letting y'all have a stretch break real quick. Alrighty, it's about to be 10 minutes. It's about to be the time. time is going to soon be 10 minutes for the video. Alrighty, guys, we're back from the break. Who's ready for me to beat the boss right now? You can tell I have the OG Nintendo colors. Blue, this is blue, but you can't barely tell. This is gonna make my heart chop and make me feel anxiety issue. It's fine. This is a hard fight, but if you think it's easy, that's fine for me. That's y'all's opinion. I meant to create all of these hard, but I also think this is easy too in the gimmicks and stuff. It's like one of the Mario games where you go up and you fight him like this, but he flies around. That's what I was trying to create. This game. Oh, ha ha ha. Oh, Liz. This is a pretty easy fight, guys. Alrighty. The reason why I'm doing this is so I could talk to y'all whenever I'm not busy focusing. There we go. Make it a little bit easier. Oh. Okay, there we go. I'm fine now. Good thing it wasn't. I needed the. Good thing I didn't need the fire flower. Everything would have been harder. Good thing Mario is done. I'll show y'all the next world for a little sneak peek, real quick. Yep, this is the next world. So see you next time. Bye.